Beecham. I see a man who dresses for court.
I'm very sorry, Your Honor. Very sorry. It's a long story.
The people of the state of California versus Theodore Crawford.
Your Honor, the public defender is representing Mr. Crawford for his arraignment with the understanding that he will secure private counsel for all further proceedings.
Mr. Crawford, you have been charged with Section 664/187 of the California Penal Code, attempted murder. Do you waive further reading of the complaint and complete statement of rights?
I do, but...
And do you wish to enter a plea at this time?
There's not guilty, but I also want to waive my right to counsel and represent myself.
Surely you won't have trouble finding an attorney, Mr. Crawford?
No, but I want to do it myself.
Your Honor, if I could have a moment with my client.
I'm not your client. Try and keep up with you.
Mr. Crawford, you're facing some very serious charges here. I strongly urge you to retain counsel.
That's very kind, but I believe I'm within my rights.
Be aware that lack of counsel will not be grounds for an appeal.
Oh, I understand.
People have an objection, Mr. Beecham?
Well, Your Honor, we have a verbal and signed confession. So I would strongly advise Mr. Crawford to get a competent attorney to try and negotiate a plea.
That's pretty damning evidence, Mr. Crawford. You want to reconsider?
Absolutely not.
It's going to turn into a circus.
I appreciate your concern for the dignity of the court, 007. Unfortunately... The man is a tax-paying citizen and entitled by our Constitution to try and manipulate the legal system like everybody else.
Mr. Crawford wants a GoPro per. That's going to take a while. Sadly, I won't be here for it, but people have no objection.
Your Honor, I'd like to waive my right to preliminary hearing and go direct to trial as soon as possible. Does that help you, Mr. Beecham?
You don't have to worry about Mr. Beecham, Mr. Crawford. District Attorney's Office will assign another prosecutor.
No, I like Mr. Beecham.
Mr. Beecham, he likes you.
Yes, it's terrific.
Appears Mr. Crawford has an understanding of his rights and responsibilities, so it's your call, Mr. Beecham.